journey is made up of many different locations. My name is Arthur Max. I'm a production designer on Exodus. We started our shooting in Pinewood Studios in London, where we built all our interiors, including royal palaces, royal bedrooms, and also interiors of the Hebrew scholars' dwellings.
By the time I'm in Spain, I've spread out a lot.
We saw this from a helicopter and thought it had the potential to become a composite of both Memphis and City of Pi-Ramses exteriors, including this enormous statue of Ramses behind me. Beyond us are the Sierra Al-Mahia Mountains, which look very much like Egypt. And that's what drew us here, the texture and the color of this landscape.
We're all tied up here, let's go.
Then you actually have your big beach stuff in Canary Islands.
Parting of the Red Sea, which is our biggest location sequence. There's so many elements, and we're very interactive together.
It's a magic movie.